Metal on down the road. And I'm doing throwback music to my era. I put on a playlist. And it's just shuffling it. And I'm pulling up songs that I kind of grew up with. And back in the day, it was great whenever you grew up with this music, because all your friends, you just went out and bought the albums, then you created mixtapes, put them in your car and go, and you just rocked that. Everybody bought different stuff. We all bought, you know, you buy a collection though, but what was great beauty of it was, is like, if you didn't have something your buddy did, you just borrow it, put it on a cassette, and you rock down the road. Now, the beauty of it is now you can stream it all. It's, everything's there. So up next, Judas Priest, Devil's Child. Let's just start rocking it. Another banger. Here we go. Listen to Halford sing this song. He was one of the kings of heavy metal, and vocal wise. Obviously, Dio was another one. I got some other ones, but it was a great time to be just growing up through this type of music, and it was all new, and just hearing it for the first time, and you just like wanted to see these guys live. And concerts would come everywhere. Every summer, everywhere, they come all the time. It ain't cost that much. Now it's outrageous. But I understand it's the only source of income now, because they can't go buy album sales. But let's continue rocking this one out. Hope you enjoy it. The throwback, here we go.
Thank you.
Devil's Child. What'd you think? Judas Priest throwback. For me, I was into Judas Priest when I heard Diamonds and Rust and Green Man Alicia. I was like, way back when, I was like, oh shit. And then I think just that Screaming for Vengeance album just kind of catapulted them into another level. Got a little bit more noticed. Let me know what you think of Judas Priest. When did you start getting into Judas Priest? Where did it all start for you for Judas Priest? That's what I'd like to know in the comment section. And if you haven't heard of Judas Priest, I don't know where you've been all your life. Stay safe. Let's keep rocking some more metal that I grew up with. Stay safe. Peace.